The following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Odessa, Florida, weighing 303 pounds, Dan Spivey. His opponent from Los Angeles, California, weighing 236 pounds, Rick Ford.
And Bob, we heard those comments from Missy Hyatt. We are excited about this Sunday night's main event because that man, Dan Spivey, 6'8", 303 pounds, and Flying Bryant, that man is standing between Flying Bryant and a check for $15,000.
The third leg of the gauntlet, and it's a very imposing one, as Big Dan Spivey will be meeting Flying Bryant. Jim, I was just thinking, we're talking about all of the great matches and all the great World Championship Wrestling action coming up. Hey, think about this one. On Saturday, September 29th, you know where we're going to be? Nassau, the Bahamas, in Nassau State.
Speak for yourself there, Tonto. I wish we were going there. Maybe
absolutely.
We can lobby for a couple of plane tickets for that trip. That'd be great. Dan Spivey in new ring attire, and he's got a renewed attitude, and it's meaner and tougher than ever. He is really emphatic that he is here to become the champion that he said he was destined to be and will be. It says it's just a matter of time. So as if Lex Luger and Sting didn't have enough to worry about with men like Stan Hansen and Sid Vicious and the Black Scorpion, that big monster is looming on the horizon.
They keep getting meaner, they keep getting bigger and more ugly, Jim, as they continue to come. And I tell you, the World Championship belt around the waist and string of Sting is drawing them all. It's just luring them in.
Big clothesline there by the former All-Southeast Conference defensive end from the University of Georgia. Dan Spivey played for Vince Dooley for the Bulldogs up in Athens, and that power bomb will be all for Rick Ford. Dan Spivey back and back with a vengeance.
Here's your winner, Dan Spivey.
Dan Spivey's so tall, about 6'9", and when he gets the opponent high into the air like he does right here, Rick Ford, with a power bomb, it is all over. No way any man is going to get up from such a tremendous blow. There you have the winner on his return to the NWA, Dan Spivey.
Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow night on the NWA main event here on TBS, it'll be Flying Bryant and Dangerous Dan Spivey, the final leg for Pillman in the running of the gauntlet. $15,000. This man stands between that and Flying Bryant on that big check.
$15,000.
Flying Bryant, you got no chance at all. I've collected $15,000. Not going through me, brother. You'd rather go down the road and slap your mama than get in the ring with Dangerous Dan Spivey. 6'8", 303 pounds of twisted steel and just plain duck on me. I love beating up people, especially people who went to Cincinnati, played for the Bengals. Big deal. I played at the University of Georgia, the New York Jets. I've been around the world. I beat up people where I go, when I want to, and any way I want to. So Flying Bryant,
those comments from Dangerous Dan Spivey. Now, don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, this Sunday night on TBS, it's the final leg for Flying Bryant. Dan Spivey stands between Flying Bryant and collecting $15,000. Plus, the Midnight Express will be on the program, a very special Danger Zone with Paul E. Dangerously. Plus, we'll talk about Stan Hansen's quest to be the next United States Heavyweight Champion against Lex Luger. Plus, we'll take another look at the situation involving Sting and Sid Vicious and Sting and the Black Scorpion. A lot of people are coming after the World's Heavyweight Champion. We'll report on that this Sunday night at 6:05. So until then, for all of our great fans here in Gainesville, Georgia, we'll see you this Sunday night at 6:05 on the NWA Main Event.